I sought the Lord and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Anybody have any fears? Anybody a little nervous about what's coming next? I don't know what your fears might look like or what they might be, but I believe that we do have fears. I want you to, as you're walking, I want you to ask God to bring to light into your mind some of those fears that you might be having right now. And as you have those fears come to your mind, I want you to write them down on your rock. I want you to take that rock and I just want you to hold it in your hand and I just want you to say, God, I give these fears to you. I'm surrendering my fears to you. And I'm entrusting you with my fears this summer. When you're done writing on those rocks and you've committed that to God, right over here to my right, there's a big pond. And I want you to take one of that rock that you've written on, and I want you to throw it into the pond. God is our source of strength, and we don't have to worry about a thing this summer. I left my fears back there, and I transferred my fears to my confidence in God. So as you place your rock down there, I want you to share maybe two things that you wrote on your rock and why you wrote those. So, and we're just gonna kind of build a little monument right here. At the end of the week, if you'd like to, come and get your rock and take it with you. And take it with you overseas. Throw it in your backpack, you can lug it all over Europe.
But never far. And for me, that's just something that's really important, that like knowing God is never far away, because he can be all these good things, you know, good, faithful, strong, whatever, but if he's not with us, like that doesn't do us a lot of good. So those are what I put.
Open, because he'll do that for anyone, and it's not just a select few people like it is in some other cases of God characters.
And then I also put food. just because it's so easy for me to want to turn to other things for comfort, such as like food or just, I don't know, anything, but just to know that he is fulfilling.
Put rest from the Come All Ye Weary verse, because no matter what's going on in my life, he's always there to give me that peace and that tranquility, and that's all I can ask for sometimes.
I also put hope, because without him, I'd be not here. So.
Thank you.
what I want you to do is I want you to walk. Has anybody ever not walked in a cornfield before? Okay.
Am I the only one who raised
this cornfield? And hopefully we won't get shot by the farmer. Okay, because corn farmers are mean. So come on.
Always
good. Okay. Walk in big though, like it should be.
I feel like walk the farmer would honestly not be very happy with us.
Yeah, don't kill the corn.
Don't kill the corn, just walk into the corn.
Walk through the corn.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, Sam.
And just kind of find a spot in the corn.
Now. Everyone get down.
Oh, I do this in feet all the time.
Look away. Look away. Should we duck and jump up?
Yeah.
Too late.
You ready? They don't see it. You ready? Two.
I think one of the
It's like a little kid.